1820 St. Antony's Shrine, Puliakulam, Coimbatore. St. Antony's Shrine was a small chapel back in 1820. Father de Geils built a new church in 1859. The same church was renovated in 1892. The present church was rebuilt and consecrated in 1987. The specialty of the shrine is, it draws thousands of devotees irrespective of religion, caste, and language.